This nigga blames King Fly because he's one rich nigga.
Thank you.